So I guess I would say I've always been artistic since I was a little girl, and I did study interior design at Virginia Tech, and I've always painted. It's been just something that I just love to do. It's very relaxing for me.